growing breaking news at 4. Georgia's COVID cases soar as many of you finalize your weekend plans.
Numbers from the State Department of Public Health released less than an hour ago.
Over the last 24 hours, the state added just over 8,400 cases, pushing the number of total cases since the pandemic began to more than 1 million. Virus-related deaths and hospitalizations also up. The only numbers not seeing a rapid increase, the number of Georgians either partially or fully vaccinated.
Alan Devlin has the breaking news from the breaking news desk. Alan.
Yeah, regarding these Cobb County school numbers, Rick, the case count continues to grow there in Cobb. Right now, 1,026 active cases across that school district. Now, these numbers just came out. The district's cumulative count since July 1st, right at 2,797. The school with the most cases is Sprayberry High School. As for now, they're in Marietta, where there are 69 active cases and 120 cumulative positive tests since July 1st. McEachern High is next on that list with 27 cases. Of the 115 schools in the district, only three do not have active COVID cases. From the Breaking News Desk, I'm Alan Devlin. Back to you.
Alan, thank you.